see you there. Welcome to CBC's 2009 Winter Retreat. I'm Dorcas, and I hope you're enjoying your time here. I'm going to be explaining some of the rules with you today. Rules, you ask? Why do we need rules? Simple, because we said so. So with that said and done, let me go ahead and explain a couple of our rules. Rule number one, cell phones, iPods, or electronic devices are not allowed. Your parents already know where you are, so you won't need to have your phone just in case. And we might find out what kind of embarrassing music you're listening to.
I might even be a rock star. Sometimes I wish you win the phone.
So if we find any of these on you, you'll feel the wrath of Philip. Rule number two.
Hey Erica, come on in.
Hey Michael.
What's going on? Come on in.
There'll be no girls in the boys' cabin.
How's it going, girls? How's it going?
And no boys in the girls' cabin. Failure to do so will end in ridicule. Rule number three. If you've somehow managed to sneak a phone in under your counselor's nose, do not even think about getting on Facebook to see if that cute guy wrote on your wall. Enough said. Rule number four, always respect your counselors and your leaders. Show any kind of disrespect to any of them, or just annoy the heck out of them, and they will unleash the rage of 1,000 burning suns.
Ew, what's that? Ew, can I have some? Ew, okay, bye.
Ouch, burned to a crisp, right? You get like crisp and it runs like crisp. Anyways, never mind. And finally, rule number five, you're not allowed to eat any kind of food in your cabin. Just ask Mathen what happened to him when he did it. So these are the rules for this year's winter retreat. Well, the ones I could remember. Or the ones I thought were interesting enough to put in the video. Anyways, the rest of the rules are in your handbook, so make sure to follow them. If you don't, Justin will make everyone spit in your hands and make you put your face in it. Trust me, he made someone do it one time and it wasn't pretty.
Oh, it's splashing! Oh my God! Justin! Justin, don't!
Oh, so gross!
CBC dog.